There are thousands of buildings in Mumbai which are on class 2 or collector's land. Some of these buildings are really old and in dire need of repair. But being class 2 land, the road to redevelopment is very tough, as at every step they need to take collector's permission. Last year, the Maharashtra government had decided to convert class 2 and leasehold lands to freehold by amending Maharashtra Land Revenue Code of 1966. This was likely to bring relief to several residents who were living on class 2 land. But even after a year, and despite forming a committee under Principal Secretary of Revenue Department, the state government has been unable to implement this policy. This has caused a lot of discomfort to the residents whose buildings are in shambles. Some of the residents' association have also written to the Prime Minister's office asking for his intervention in the matter.
The committee was appointed and given 2 months' time. Now what has happened is we are waiting for more than a year for the committee to come out with that report. And still the committee has not come out with the report, and that's where our happiness is now, you know, gone basically, because we feel that the bureaucracy doesn't want to give up their power, and the bureaucracy may not come with a proper report basically. That's our fears basically.
हम लोग प्राइम मिनिस्टर को लेटर लिखा है, उसका हमारे पास पहुंच भी आ गई है, और वो लोगों ने ये प्रॉब्लम, ये इश्यू, ये प्रश्न स्टेट गवर्नमेंट के पास भेजा है तुरंत एक्शन कार्यवाही के लिए.
As of now, there is no proper policy for the redevelopment of housing societies on collectors' land, and experts believe that at least that policy should be in place.
Now, there are more than 3,000 plots which are on the collector land, which are going for dilapidated and which needs urgent redevelopment. Now, what I request the government, that at least come out with the policy document for the redevelopment. Because in the absence of redevelopment policy, even the redevelopment decisions are not happening. So instead of going for class 2 to class 1, which is taking time, let the redevelopment policy be out so that everybody is very clear as to how much premium has to be done.
According to the sources, the report on conversion of class 2 and leasehold lands to freehold will take some more time, as the committee is still in the process of studying the impact of this decision on various stakeholders. However, sources have confirmed to us that soon a policy for redevelopment of housing societies on collector's land will be out soon. Now, what remains to be seen is that will this new policy bring relief to the residents of further complicate issues for them. In Mumbai, with camera person Harmeet Singh, Ashwini Priyorkar, NDTV.